Like, new age is not science. The way they use the word energy is not what the word energy means. Energy is the capacity to do work. Most of the astrophysics or whatever the heck they're talking about is complete, utter hogwash. Like, that's not how anything works. This is dangerous stuff because it could really lead people down to holding views that are not just counter with the gospel, but are self-harming.